can you tell us a little bit about what you want to work on?
No, well, I don't really think it's procrastination. It's more like, I'll give you an example.
Okay.
There's certain things that I would like to do.
Mm-hmm.
And if I'm able to get them started, I will either not finish it or just not even start altogether.
When the hand comes all the way in and touches the face, you're going to reach what I call a peak of suggestibility, and you will enter a hypnotic sleep. It is not a sleep state. It's a very aware state. You will be in control, and I'm going to be working with you. You'll hear everything that I'm saying. Do you understand?
What we want is kind of a feedback from you of what your experiences were like this week.
Yeah, no kind of episodes of being like really, really tired during the day.
Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty, still kind of tired, but not like where I'm just like, I'm gonna collapse right now.
So what we wanna do now is we wanna reinforce or make even stronger the improvements that we've been able to create. Okay, make it even stronger. And the first just general positive suggestion, Emily, is we want you to continue to take really, really good care of yourself.